Let's check out this new lapidary saw. I plugged it in and I'm gonna see if it works right now. My friend gave it to me and it's a 10-inch saw, 10-inch blade. The advantage to these is that the blade isn't as wide. Now we can see that it's destroyed. And the belt, I don't know if the belt's any good. That's a cool motor. There's a Dayton on it. Alright, moment of truth. Does my saw even work? Yeah, it's alright. It's probably seen better days, but we're gonna push some of the bigger rocks through here.